M&T has officially named its new chairman and CEO. Renee Jones is going to replace Robert Wilmers, who passed away unexpectedly over the weekend. Jones has been with M&T since 1992, serving most recently as the company's chief financial officer. In a statement on M&T's website, Jones called Wilmers an inspiration to all, and that employees, customers, and shareholders, they can expect a continued commitment to the values that Wilmers embodied.